Then save the date for Harvest Walk at Belmont Park. Here with more on the event is Daniela Bauer, Senior Marketing Manager from Belmont Park. We want to say good morning to her. This is such an exciting time because as families, we all want to, you know, gear up, prepare to take our families to try and have some fun in a safe way. Good morning, Daniela.
Hey, good morning.
Nice to have you on. Tell me all about Harvest Walk at Belmont Park. It's going to be here before you know it, before we all know it, and it's going to be a little bit different, right?
Yeah, it is going to be different this year. Before we had Beachside Fall Fest, which as you know, since our rides are closed, we had to kind of think a little bit differently this year. So we are bringing a local food and artisan market to the park. We're partnering with Community Crops for that. And there's going to be everything from barbecue to international food, handcrafted jewelry, kombucha on tap, woodworkers, lots of great things. We have a craft beer garden in the middle of the park with local beers on tap. And one of my favorites, we're partnering with San Diego Humane Society and their rescue partners to bring adoptable dogs to visit with, and a lot of more activities as well.
Wow, this is great. I mean, geez, talk about thinking out of the box and kind of reinventing this. You know, you're taking this 90-year-old seaside park and creating this open-air market, if you will, full of vendors and artisan craft beer and all. Tell me about the trick-or-treating. Are you guys having anything like that for the kids?
Yeah, so we've had to reimagine our trick-or-treating, but we did want to continue to be able to give candy to the kids. We've always done a free trick-or-treating at all of our fall events, so we wanted to continue that tradition, and we've modified it this year with a lot of social distancing and different protocols. Everything's prepackaged. And you know, the kids won't be like digging through our candy bowls or anything like that. It's going to be very different, but we still wanted to continue that tradition for our guests that and our community.
Yeah, safe and free trick-or-treating. Now, it's a Harvest Fest, so obviously it's not just Halloween. This is an event that's going to happen on Saturdays starting on the 24th, right? How many Saturdays are we talking?
Yeah, so it's going to be four Saturdays. It's going to be starting October 24th, and the last day will be November 14th.
Very good. And, you know, like you guys usually always do, you always partner up, find a way to partner up with some charities to really give back to the community. Can you tell me what kind of partnerships you guys have been able to work out?
Yes, we are partnering with Make-A-Wish San Diego. They have been a charity that's really close to our heart. And we've partnered with them throughout the year, and we really wanted to partner with them for this event. So we have specific locations that are donating all of their proceeds from this event to Make-A-Wish San Diego. And then also San Diego Humane Society. Like I said, they are gonna have a presence out there so you can visit with those adoptable dogs, and we are partnering them to fundraise and raise awareness for animal rescue. And then we do have some other partnerships. East County Young Life is another organization, that another charity that we're partnering with, as well as local businesses. So we have the Cohen Restaurant Group is a partner, Community Crops, and some other local businesses as well.
Well, it sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun, Daniela. And I can tell you, just as a parent, I'm always looking for ideas where I can take my family to have a little fun in a safe manner. So we appreciate your time this morning. We'll put some information on our website about the Belmont Park's Harvest Walk that starts on Saturday, October 24th. It runs for four Saturdays. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
And we'll be right back.